soon. I'm trying things I never tried before. So hopefully I can get a good thumbnail. So we're going to do this quick, guys. Quick and real easy. So let's go ahead and get to this one right here. So I'm not very sure if this is good or not. But to me, it's a Fibber brownie. It's going to the great values, like in last, like in that part one. Ooh. So this one looks like. You guys. Ooh, that tastes too lemony. This is too lemony. Guys, so let's try this. I'm scared. I'm very scared, guys. Guys, that don't taste right. So now we're going to go to the last one, guys. So let's go ahead and get this one done. It's called Raisinette Snacks Snack Pack. Sweet and salty. So guys, things that come in this is cold shredded coconut. As y'all can see right there. Then peanuts. Then we got milk chocolate raisins. I'm hoping for the milk chocolate. I'm gonna try this. I'm pretty sure the coconut won't taste like nothing, guys. So yeah, let's try this coconut first. Oh, bunch of coconuts in there. Man, I want this. Hey guys, so this is what the coconut looks like. It's coconut. Tastes like that Bean Boozle game. Tastes just like that Bean Boozle. Guys, comment down below what challenge y'all want to see me do. What challenge y'all want to see me do? So. Good. That chocolate raisin was good. Okay. So guys, that chocolate raisin was so good. So, you try it. Oh, it's not bad. This is California raisins covered in chocolate. Wow. This is actually perfection right here. About 100 more of these. So guys, let's try these peanuts right here. Peanuts. Oh. Okay. The peanuts right here. Try these. Don't peanut taste like that. Here we are. Pretty cool. So guys, it's time to pick my favorite out of all these snacks. So it's my favorite. This one. This one. Or this one. Guys, I'm gonna have to go with this one, guys. I like this one. This one's pretty good, for real. So that one is pretty well good. So guys. Without further ado, I'm gonna see y'all guys. Peace.